Welcome to the second episode of Bound by Flame Let's Play. My name is Lord Bailey and we have just leveled up. So before we go any further, let's make sure we use our points in the wisest possible way. I want to go into Ranger bit. And what can we do here? We have already started going into parry or blocking for enabled sprinting and combat. Now we can go for let's move more quickly while parrying and then damage taken while moving or dodging minus 10%. I don't parry that much for now, so I don't think I'm gonna go with that for the time being. I do like enables faster movement in stealth mode, and I do think the assassinations are quite interesting. They allow for a bit more tactical approach to the fight, so let's go for that. Let's actually put 2 points in there, and then what have we got here? We've got Colossus that costs 3 points, so we can't do that. We've got Mule that costs 1 point, but we don't really need any more overload, at least not for now, so I think I'll just save this point. Finder, what's that? The nearby caches give off a sound. I think I'm quite good in finding them, to be honest. I don't think I'll buy anything for now. I'll just wait for maybe Colossus, maybe something else. I'll just keep some points with me. Although I did not know we've got some more perks, combat perks and crafting perks, and I can go healer. Potions are more effective, plus 25%. And that actually sounds interesting. Trapper, you use fewer ingredients to make traps. Traps are quite good actually. So what do we want first? I think we're gonna go for traps, because we've got some on us at the moment. I think after the fight I will go through all this in a bit more detail, just to make sure that I know what's happening, but for now we are in the middle of fighting, so let's not spoil it. Let's go and kill some things.
This position is lost. Retreat! Everyone fall back to the invoking room, and fast!
Yes, sir. What have we got here? We've got quite a few of enemies, but then we also have... Oh, we've already been here, haven't we? Never mind. Okay, so what can I do? I can use a trap. There's quite a lot of them in here. So let's do that. I think it's gonna hurt more than one of them. Come on. This way, guys. Let's set another one here. Oh, there we go. It wasn't that bad. Can I pick this one up? I can during fight, probably. Whoa! Okay, that wasn't this easy. I don't want you to use my trap. If possible, come this way. What's the best method of attacking you guys? Well, that's not the one. They don't look like a difficult enemy, but actually, because there is so many of them, it's easier to get hit coming so close. But I didn't want to lose my explosive trap. They are very good, so let's just stick to them. I think there is one more guy in there. Ah yeah, there he comes. Although I don't think they are too difficult to bring down if there's only one of them. I hope there's only one of them. So if I'll drag him here where there's a bit more room for me to maneuver. Okay, that wasn't great. Let's try again. Nope. Because he's so big and so small. So slow. It's actually not too difficult if I get in the right rhythm, which I didn't get into. So far I'm quite enjoying the difficulty of the game. It's not too difficult, but it's still challenging. I know that if I lose my concentration, I will get in trouble. Oh, come on! Just to prove me right, didn't you? And now that's my fault, it was a wrong button. And this should be enough to get you down. There we go. You've actually dropped something, let's have a quick look. Tainted blood, hard dust, leather. Quite a lot of leather coming my way. Not quite sure what can I use it for. Oh, more of you guys. That's exactly what I needed. Although if I play it right, I'll just spend some time in here and get my hit points back up. And I shouldn't lose too many of them. Is it just me or am I actually dodging better now? I'm jumping a bit further away than I used to. Or maybe I just use it more consciously this time. There we go. Anyone else? Nope. I've got a feeling that's not over. And I definitely don't want to go this way. I think I need to go back here. No, that's going back to the entrance. Well, that's my sense of direction for you. There we go. Let's enter the chamber. The temple of the top on the top of the world. Phenomenally powerful. The siege beast's fists. Oh, so that's the beast that we've seen. Siege beast or something like that. I've stopped reading halfway there because I knew I won't make it in time. Speaking of nice graphics.
Concentrate. We almost have it.
Well now, that must be the fifth time I heard him say that.
Not this encouraging.
This ritual is taking too goddamn long.
They are intelligent beasts.
Are you going to be all right?
I'm fine. Worry about those dead walkers.
And we have a mage.
Are you hurt, Buffalo?
A pretty girl mage. That's interesting.
For now, we just have to protect the scribes.
Got it, Sergeant. I'll keep the hobblers busy.
And she's actually dealing quite a lot of damage. I do admire that in a woman. So let's go on the archer, because I don't like how they can deal so much damage from distance. Who else? Oh, we don't have a lot to do. We should try a bit better not to get any damage before the boss fight. That's imminently coming. Although I don't mind getting some more experience, so I will not just stand and watch. Not quite sure how the experience is dealt when there is more people fighting. Am I still gonna get the points?
The catalyzer shouldn't do that.
Catalyzer shouldn't do that. That's famous last words. And obviously I'm the one who's screwed. Or not. and thus I have been tainted with demonic powers. That's why they call it the Weekend.
Stay away from my daughter.
I can't really see where his head is. I mean, he does have a skull on top of. Or maybe he's just an undead, and that's why I don't.
I shall not let thy weakness be our downfall.
I don't see any organs. The Siege Beast. I wonder if there is some sort of glossary to, where I could read about them. And that's what I call good parrying. Okay, a strange power has filled you. You can now use the powers of flame by going into the tactical menu. Use orb or use burning weapon, and for using orb we've got Y and left trigger. So let's try doing that. But before we get there, there we go. And that was a bad miss. I don't seem to have a lot of mana, because I think that's what the blue indicator is. Let's try to lock on one of his legs. There you go. Oh, that was unpleasant, to say the least. How can I come close without getting crushed? Like that? Okay, that's one leg down, and I'm still alive, so that's good. And let's lose the target from here and try to target his other leg. There's way too many little things around us, but I think I've just managed. Oh, that's an arm. No, we didn't want the arm. Press LB to open tactical menu and use mana potion. Okay, so I have got some mana potions, which is good. But let's for now try to... Well, let's use them. I think it's gonna be difficult enough fight without me trying to be brave. Ah, there we go. That was good. Is the mana regenerating by itself, though? I would like to know that. I think it is. Extremely slowly, but it is. I could try to use a... a bow. But that didn't work very well. Not quite sure how you... No, that's how you switch styles. So what was the shortcut for the bow? It was left trigger and X, wasn't it? Ah, there we go. I don't do a lot of damage to him with that, though. Let's try left trigger and throw a fireball again. Nope! That was bad. That was really bad. Oh, that's how I switch the targets. I didn't want to do that. I definitely want to get rid of his legs first. That's not a leg. Oh, have I actually only got two arms now? Have I somehow destroyed the other leg? Okay, so that's gonna be a long fight. I think I might just be able to squeeze another fireball now, but I have to make sure I don't miss it. There we go, that was a miss. Just when I said don't miss. Let's have some more mana then. Nope! There you go! I was too greedy, wasn't I? Should have waited. Should have waited for a proper opportunity. I don't think he's even trying to hit me, he's just killing his comrades. Ah, so close. There we go. So the crossbow isn't that useless, but I only have one more shot. So I guess we'll have to do it the hard way. I was kind of proud of not dying so far. But if I need to wait for the mana to come back up, I might as well just try to approach him at the right moment. Ah, there we go. Nope, that wasn't the right moment at all. And going this way wasn't very clever. There we go. And I think my mana is just about enough to try another fireball. Oh, very well. Come on, gentlemen. Destroy. Whoa, that wasn't... Although, it does open him up a bit. There we go! I consider it his mistake. And why is the cutscene showing the large sword while I was using the two daggers? I guess we'll never know that.
I'm burning.
Well, you were using fireballs, you know. Okay, it was an interesting fight. I'm not dead, so that's something.
How did I do that?
Captain, I think it's time we talked about a promotion.
We don't have time for this, Vulcan. We need to move out before the rest of them get here.
The passes are probably crawling with them already.
There's a passage to the other side of the mountain. It will lead us to the swamp.
The swamp? Oh, that sounds fun. Hey, did anybody see what I just did to that huge fucking monster? I mean, seriously, I fried that thing. I saved our asses, and you're all just, hey, what's for lunch?
I said shut it, Vulcan.
So we do have attitude. I think I'm gonna like that Vulcan. Interesting protagonist. And I think I'm not gonna like you. And your super handsome and intelligent troops. Okay, so that's that for the first boss fight. I enjoyed it. It took some time, it required thinking, and I didn't die. So that's 3-0. Although, yeah, I think we do. We should be appreciated a bit more for what we did. The time will come, Vulcan. The time will come.
What the?
Thou
thou didst hold the power to face the necromancers, yet thou didst flee.
I had no choice.
No choice? Hast thou even thought of choosing? Thou art fled like a thief, and thou hast left me, a shadow of myself, trapped here in this prison.
I did not create this situation. I'm not even sure I understand what has happened.
The hour for questions is past. Thou must act. It is I who will suffer for my cowardice. I who will pay for thine fault. I who will face extinction. And if I must die, if the flame is extinguished, our world will die as well.
I will not let the flame die. I am in a war against these necromancers, and at last I have the power to fight them.
What dost thou hope to accomplish in this ridiculous human shell? As it is now, it is useless to us. The flame is not a toy for mewling infants. It exists to reign. Its power must not be stolen from thee. We must reconquer the world heart as swiftly as we may.
Hey, Vulcan, enough of your daydreaming. Move your ass, huh?
Buffalo.
The plot thickens. Okay, that was interesting. So we have acquired this power from some sort of a demon, and the demon is pretty pissed about this, and he wants us to not extinguish the flame, which basically, as I understand it, we will be making choices towards good or evil, and evil choices will obviously drag us towards the demonic side, and good choices towards human side.
Vulcan, you hear me? Pull your finger out.
Huh? Yeah, I hear you. My head feels like a bomb went off in it.
Well, shake it off. We're still not at the end of this stinking swamp, and I'm not gonna carry you all the way to the village.
Anyway, how come Hawk isn't the one with me here? He's the lead scout. I always go with him.
Hawk is covering the back of the line. So this time, I'm the one who goes with you. You'll get over it.
I might do.
Why do I get the feeling I'm under surveillance?
You think nobody noticed your little stunt at the temple? Damn right we're watching you. Now shut your trap and keep an eye on our perimeter, while I keep an eye on you.
And while the captain has a nice chat about me with the Red Scribes.
It'll be a lot easier to talk to those two-faced snakes without you hanging around. Don't worry about it. He'll tell you what you need to know. And if he doesn't tell you, then I will.
Thanks, Sarge.
Let's get moving before everybody catches up.
Well, quite honestly, it's difficult to blame them.
You lot are about as discreet as a herd of hunchbacks.
An elf with a beard.
I thought that elves were supposed to have superior eyesight. Do we look like stiffs to you, dickhead?
Not yet.
But with an arrow sticking out of your throat, I'm certain that even a chatterbox like you could do a passable impression.
And you'd be the next one down.
Possibly. Perhaps I should aim for the largest target first.
Not if you want to keep both your balls.
What have we here? Buffalo in person. Well, that's a good sign.
What's going on here? Who's the scrag with the pointy ears?
Thanks for noticing. I try to keep them sharp. I am called Relmar, and I gather the red-faced fat belly with the filthy beard is none other than the famous Elric, leader of the Freeborn Blades.
They call me the Captain.
All the Freeborn Blades call you Captain Elric. I have no doubt that they do. As for me, I've never had much interest in titles or in military protocol. I judge people by their deeds.
Just because he's being a dick with us, I'll be a dick with him.
Yeah, well, so far all you've managed to do is point an arrow at my face. Why should we bother listening to you, or even let you go on breathing?
If you believe that the Deadwalkers are the only danger down here, then I'd say it's been a long while since you've been near a village. Bandits, cutthroats, all sorts of disagreeable types pass by this way. Thus, you will forgive, I hope, my rather bad manners. The fact is, I'm very happy to have found you. Prince Arundel is wounded. We had to withdraw to Valvanor, where I learned that you were expected. I just wanted to make sure you found your way there.
This is not my first walk in the wilds, Arswipe. As you can see, I'm on the right path, and we've nearly reached our destination.
Captain, those creatures I told you about this morning are gathering nearby. They're probably getting ready to attack us.
Ah, well, those are called chrysalids. They wait until they have gathered enough numbers, and then they overwhelm you. And it would seem your little group is attracting a whole swarm to the village.
Well, we'll give them a welcome.
Actually, in spite of themselves, these creatures do an excellent job of keeping Deadwalker scouts away without raising any suspicions. If we allow them to gather here and then massacre them, I fear we'll be moving their territory a bit too close to Valvanor, which will lead to our being discovered sooner or later. I suggest we send one or two men back. This will keep them separated and occupied while the rest make it to the village. I'm ready to volunteer. If you fear I might try and slip away, I know the area well.
Sounds like a plan to me. Vulcan, you're on it.
Of course I am.
I want to go too. The animals and plants in this swamp are extraordinary. And the venom of these chrysalids seems very interesting. I'd love to get a chance to observe them more closely.
Sybil, that is out of the question. Have you lost your mind? It's too dangerous.
No, we're not taking her. It is too dangerous.
This is brave of you, little girl. And I'm sure you fight well. But on this little walkabout, you better let somebody who knows the area lead the way. Hey, Realmar, if you feel up to facing a few bug-eyed freaks, let's get going.
By all means. Don't forget, I'm the one with the pointy ears.
All right, we'll see you in the village. No dicking around, Vulcan.
No dicking around, Captain.
No dicking around, sir. I do like the dialogues in this game so far. You have unlocked the Pyromancer skill tree. Go to your skills to spend your points. I will not do it now because I really want to go further into this path. What can we choose? We can go... Enemies can no longer see your light. Cancels the stealth penalty. Cool. Damage of daggers on surprise plus 200%. I'll definitely will have one of those. Chance of critical hit with fire spell or a crossbow shot on surprise enemy plus 100. No, I don't think I'm going to be using spells that much, at least not for now. With crossbow, well, if I'm sneaking up on someone, I may as well just use the daggers plus 200, so nope. I don't think I really know what it means that they can't see my light anymore. Cancels the stealth penalty. Moving more quickly while parrying. No. Time to riposte. Changes target during assault. Again, what is the assault? I wish these things were a bit better explained. For now though, critical hit or... Yeah, let's go for the critical hit. And what perks have we got here? We've got Alchemist. Mana potions are more effective. Not really. I could go for the healer. But what else have we got here? I don't want to be a mule. Thank you. Combat. Assassin. Chances of critical hit using daggers plus 2%. And gunner, trap damage plus 50%. I will wait for the gunner then. Alright then, thanks a lot for watching. That's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please let me know this way or another. And stay tuned for the next one. Thanks and goodbye.